Savannah, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I'm super excited about—
oh my gosh, did you just fart? What?
Oh, I'm not putting that, Spencer, I'm not putting that.
Control of me, get the vibe, it's gonna be lit tonight.
What's up guys, it's Savannah, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Today I'm here with a special guest. Introduce yourself.
Hi guys, I'm Spencer, you probably know me by now.
Oh wow, cocky. No, just kidding. He's been in a bunch of videos in the past, and today I asked him to come back on my channel because recently Spencer and I have been getting told or looks that we look like twins. Okay, I think as— you guys can comment down below if you think we look like twins, but as we get older, I feel like we look more and more like twins. That's what I'm thinking. As we get older, just, I don't know why. When we were younger, it wasn't a huge deal, but now as we get older, for some reason, people think we're twins, which I'm okay with, because I think we look like twins, kind of.
We do, I think so.
I think we look like twins, but actually, I am 2.5 years older than you.
Yeah.
So I'm older, we're not in fact twins, but I decided to make this video because I'm interested in seeing if people think we look like twins. So this week's video is going to be my brother and I dressed like twins, identical twins, for a weekend. So Spencer and I went to the mall, and we're going to insert the clips after this, and we picked out 3 outfits that were literally the exact— they were the exact same
exact
outfits.
Same outfits.
We got like sweatpants and shirt. So that is all, and we got some pretty interesting reactions, so let's just get into the video. Hey guys, so we are at H&M currently, and we're trying to find things in like the men slash boys section because I feel like that would be easier. So here we are. We're actually kind of matching already, like we're wearing white, and that wasn't even planned, so we're super excited. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Alright you guys, so it is Friday night, day one of this challenge video, and we are wearing these tie-dye purple sweaters, which I actually think are really cute. What do you think, Spence?
I like it a lot. I'm actually doing mine very well.
Yes, I think he does look better in it than me, but we're going with it. We also have these dark jeans on. We're kind of matching with the colors, so I think we're doing pretty good. Obviously, we couldn't get the same jeans because I'm a girl and he's a guy, you know? Doesn't work like that. But we're super excited. We're actually about to go to the movies, and we're gonna see if people notice anything, think we're twins. I don't know, do we look like twins? Like more than usual. Alright you guys, so it is day 2, or Saturday, of this challenge video that we are doing, and as you can see, I'm feeling a little masculine today, but you know, we're going with it. Also this weekend, I've been trying to wear my hair in kind of an updo, like a ponytail or a bun, so I kind of look, I don't know, less feminine, so we can kind of add to the whole twin thing. Alright, so I just got dressed, we are meeting up with our friends to go for hot chocolate and go bowling, so I'm gonna go see what Spencer looks like to see if he wore the outfit, so let's go. Spencer! Oh!
Whoa.
So here we are, twinning! Look, we even got this ratchet yellow shirt underneath. Because, in case we get hot, because we're going bowling, so we actually have matching t-shirts on underneath. So, Spencer, do you want to take us through this outfit here?
So, what we've got is a sweater.
Just put the arms down so you can see what it says.
Got a little bit of a black sweater here with some green and white writing on it. It says, together, anything is possible.
Or change
is possible.
And then
also the black jogging pants, kind of same thing, basic, looks pretty solid.
Love this outfit, honestly, like pretty dope. Okay, now show them mine. Okay, so here I am, twinning with Spencer. Again, the sweater's kind of weird. It says together, like the change is possible, and got these black sweatpants. Feeling pretty gangster, guys. Honestly, I'm kind of here for it. So let's see how people react to the bowling alley. Spencer, where are we?
Apparently it's important, so we're gonna play a nice game of Skip-Bo as we're eating these nice Hershey's hot chocolate. We all got the same thing, and we got a few donuts too. And otherwise, you're just ordering, and here they come now.
Ew, we're sitting in the corner.
Say hi.
Hi! Oh my god. Okay, Ashley, what do you think about me and Spencer's outfit today?
Well, you guys match. I mean, it's kind of obvious, but like, whatever. You guys kind of look like.
Okay, so we are at the bowling lanes. Mom, how are you feeling about me and Spencer's twin video?
Actually, I'm not surprised that you guys look pretty much identical. I'm wondering if maybe I actually gave birth to you guys at the same time. But I think it's because we share the same womb, just not at the same time.
So you think we look cute?
Very nice, very good, very cautious.
What is up, you guys? Here comes Spencer. Here's Spencer right here. I'm filming, so say hi. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait a second. Oh, wait. Oh. This might be the outfit I think we look the most in. What do you think? We look kind of the same right now. Just pretend this isn't here. Anyway, sorry, I forgot to announce that today is day three. Oh my god. Day three! And we are on our way to Giant Tiger right now because I need to do a few little bit of shopping. Just kidding. I just want to check out the new Giant Tiger in our new mall, so I'm very excited about that. And I thought this would be a great opportunity to see what people think of our last outfit. Guys, I'm kind of feeling this outfit. We have like this matching hat on. I tried to get Spencer to wear a beanie, but he refused. Representing Toronto. I thought we could wear it backwards because I think it looks more gangsta. Oh god. Ew. So we will see you guys when we get to Giant Tiger. We're in Giant Tiger right now. No one's noticing us. I'm really offended, to be honest, but it's fine. I think we look pretty cool.
Go Leafs, go. Go Leafs, go.
Video. We're going to talk a little bit about our observations of what people thought of our outfits. Spencer, do you want to go first?
Yeah, so for the first outfit with the purple tie-dye sweater, we're at the movies and the person that was taking our tickets like, are you guys dressing up for Halloween? Because you guys look almost the same.
And before that, we actually went to the dollar store and we got some snacks. And people were staring. Straight up staring. Yeah. Like they would look at me and then they would look at Spencer and then they would be like, oh my god, what is happening? Or they would be really confused. They would start some people would just like laugh at us, like they didn't understand what was going on. Or I don't know, people would like maybe think we were a couple, which is kind of awkward. And honestly, this experience was really funny for me because I got to like prove the fact that me and Spencer look more like twins. I think that's what I learned. So comment down below if you guys think we look like twins. Like if you saw us out in public in these outfits, would you think we are dating or would you think we are twins? Let us know down below because I'm super curious. I wanna know if it's just me that thinks that we look like twins. And yeah, so that is all for this week's video. Be sure to subscribe to be notified when I upload my next video. And stay gorgeous, babes. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Can't touch the bottom with my feet.